kani gadega patisi tv bat phidang pet yaki khubor bamankasngi
kajingbon jong jingdon ki breki bayo ekajing pang hiv kadon kam banha banchim khia panakaliang kanako kalapalong kajingelang phlio jingmot hanong ba shulong arphlai trek nailar hakabau sanjiva kumar additional secretary jong health ministry kasor karpdeng badeiru director general jong national aids control organization nako lolong kongsan haba ajingkren kumar lapen pao ye kjingmin yaw halor kjingmi jongka rilom chantia nangtas ka south but not tripura kum ki jaka thmai badon ki bayo ye kjingpang hiv ulakantu ki patba man umhon ta ka jing ye khon ye hiv dei ka long ka badon kam man chimkhia shu shu khnang man la man rat ding khong sundan ye ka te ga cha jingpang ha kani ga jing elang ka nako ka lapen pao ru bana ki arphuai point khat nyau lak ki brio bayo ek hiv hakari hadu kumba hanri phulai hajar ngot kidai na kathan chatei lammi ngi jongkari india naki arphuai poin khanyau lang tangki khanna bhapo khatsan snem kilapai hadu nri poin san pasau percent katba ar na san ben rapan sau pho poin san percent nakate boro kidai ki kinthai
I would not like to see any drug user get infected because he is not getting green needle and syringes. That is my goal. No matter what, if I have to advocate with the police, with the cops, with the government officials, anywhere, I don't care, I will stand there. Because this is very practical approach. Abstinent may be a very far off reality thing that will happen. We don't know whether it will happen or not. But right now, what we need is a very practical approach to really tackle this epidemic. The DI program that has been initiated by NAFO, you know, has been very, very effective actually in our state. Knowing that my brothers can go home safe, not being infected with anyone. And not only them, but the family. I'll tell you honestly, because of no new needle syringes during my time, you know, I've already also infected people I love. And that guilt, that shame is still there today, that regret. I would not like my brother to wake up one day to have regrets in life. They can move on in life knowing that everybody around them is safe. So my request to you guys today is please help us to strengthen the DI programs, needle syringes programs everywhere in Northeast. And we can see that we have the increase of drug users in Northeast is alarming. Every year there is alarming number of drug users in the state. So we need to really work on it, and I would request the state also to please take up this issue seriously.